When we look at the opera itself, you know, we find that it is a fight, or it is a battle between female and male, you know, the power. It is between the moon and the sun. It's a story of reconciliation, really, if you look at it in a South African context. Production is fresh and it's lively, and it's like it's celebratory. It has the African taste in it.